We're live. Hello, hello. We're walking home from the pharmacy. Stopped off at Dollar General to get some stuff for my hubby. He wanted a few things, so I'm like, yeah, I can just stop by. I was going to get myself a root beer, but I saw they had an orange soda, and I'm like, I want an orange soda. That sounded really good. So I bought the sodas myself, and he got gummy candies because he wanted gummies. He's diabetic, sugar gets low, don't judge him. I asked my doctor, like the head cheese doctor, if I can get diclofenac. He's like, what stage of your kidney disease are you on? I'm like, stage 3. He says, nope. I said, is opioid best I'm going to be able to get then? He's like, yep. I'm like, well, shoot. That's the thing. I don't want to be on an opioid. I really don't. I know it's weird to say, but I don't want an opioid. I'd much prefer to have diclofenac, which is an NSAID and non-narcotic medication. It works better too. There's no chance of addiction and all that good stuff. And of course, we have barriers in my way. Of course there's barriers in my way. I remembered my selfie stick this time. I'm not up close into the camera. Right now the backpack isn't too awfully heavy. It's just a couple 2 liters of soda pop and some gummy candies. How heavy can it get? I got a thing of sour gummy worms for my ASMR channel. I like sour gummy worms. That's gonna be fun. I don't know if I'm going to be able to continue vaping or not. I'm not looking forward to running out of juice. But if I do, and I can't get more, it is what it is. One of those deals I sacrifice of myself so that my hubby can be healthy. And I'm still paying on the co-payment for his medication. We'll find out what I can afford after everything is paid off. There was a dog at the pharmacy. Little brown, a big brown dog. He was super friendly. I got to pet the dog. He was so cute. That brightened my mood. I haven't seen any cows in that pasture for a long while. I'm beginning to wonder if the cows were there anymore. Sorry?